morning family. With all the traveling and the driving that I've done with my car lately, my car's windscreen became so dirty and so mucky that I had to pull over and I had to clean it properly with a cloth on the inside and on the outside. And once I did that, I could see clearly again. And it was a pleasure to carry on with the journey. And I think for many of us, 2020 has become, it was a difficult year. The residue of this year, I think it just blurred our vision and for many of us and what Jesus had for us and what he has for us. So as we gain into the season of rest and spending time with family, I want to ask you most importantly to spend time with Jesus. And as you rest in him, like I clean my windshield, he's going to wipe away all the residue of this year. And he's going to give you clear vision and instruction for what he has for us in this next season going forward. It's an outpouring of his spirit. It's going to be a time where God's children are going to rise up ready to do what he's calling us to do. I also want to encourage you to read Psalm 23, and I pray that the Holy Spirit would minister to you in that psalm. So be encouraged. Take this time to rest in Jesus and to listen to what the Holy Spirit is saying to you in this time. Be blessed, and from all of us to you, we love you. In Jesus' name, amen.